bad what it is though. Never really home, but I still make the list though. Disco drip like gravy, still make the flow, still get brazy. Still got my mix hole, sit on my tiptoes. Took on a big roll, eyes don't faze. Face heavy, gaze deadly. Leaks when it's ice and petty. If you feel like the time's not ready, let's move on past like fresh new grass or brand new sentence. Never could measure a slip of the tongue, but the talk is venomous. Stormed away, just couldn't weather us. Yeah, I had a thought, but now it's not relevant. Now it's not relevant. Now it's not relevant.
Excitement here in the North London air, and with good reason. A confrontation that really should get pulses racing, involving Spurs and Manchester United. The action is next. And hello, wherever you're watching, welcome to North London. My name's Derek Ray, and delighted to have alongside me, as usual on these occasions, Stuart Robson. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It is Tottenham Hotspur taking on Manchester United.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Introducing the Spurs starting 11.
Well, it's great to see a team playing with wingers in a 4-3-3, but they've got to be effective both with their dribbling and their crosses, otherwise they'll become bit part players.
And a Tottenham Hotspur free kick coming up. The lineup for Manchester United. Bruno Fernandes plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch, and as for the attack, well, it has a bold look about it with three forwards listed from the beginning.
See this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best, and once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
So back underway, and a wake-up call for Tottenham perhaps. Dejan Kulusevski. Well, that's how to shield the ball and control it. Could be threatening. No pressure whatsoever on the keeper.
Well, no wonder he's delighted. They're bossing the game now.
And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. In possession from United. Romero. Aurelia Tchouameni. Dangerous looking through ball. Well, fantastic reflex action. Cleared away. Son. Possession. That's a lovely ball. Keeping it on the ground, slightly off target, however. Casemiro lost the ball. No foul, Spurs advantage. Managed to get it out of there. Spurs now in potentially a dangerous position. Teammate available. Is it a goal? It's in! We cannot declare this contest over. We still believe.
Well, as you can see, what an excellent backheel this is to set up the goal. And that's the perfect strike from Morata. He just hits it with so much control. Well, they've gone to sleep here and he can't believe it. This will be an interesting game now.
So they get the ball rolling again. Tottenham trailing, but within touching distance now. Rafael Varane. Theo Hernandez now. The ball in behind the defenders. And that'll be offside. Javier. Bentancur. They have space here, Tottenham, in an attacking sense. Prize as they win a corner. Who can they pick out? Still dangerous. Well, able to survive that attacking push. Given away by Manchester United. Regaining possession here. Kimpembe. Tchouameni. Good technique display, but the danger averted for now.
Where's the defending? The keeper is completely exposed, but he still had to finish it and he did it really well. It's a good goal.
So back underway, 3-1 the score. Son. What can he do with it now? Tchouaméni. Oh, great attacking play. But Stam defending when it mattered. To get past him, and he put it in. Really well hit, but just too much height on it. Teammates available. From the half-time interval, and the visitors are prospering. Stuart, what have you made of their performance?
Yes, it's been a really energetic display from them so far. The passing's been sharp, the movement from the front players has been excellent, and the finishing has been clinical. They will certainly be happy going in at half-time.
It will be a Spurs ball. Morata. Kulusevski, Javier, Mendy has it, Bentancur, using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. That ball back. Defenders know they need to get tighter. Brilliant save.
They need to make the most of this corner.
Elects to go short. They'll repeat the threat. Corner again. And over comes the corner. Couldn't take advantage of the chance. Capital. Now we're highlighting him for a reason, Stuart. He's putting in a really authoritative performance here.
Yeah, what a performance he's putting in here. Great movement, lots of energy, and a very good finish for his goal. He's been excellent.
And the second half underway. It really was a dazzling first 45 from United. Don't forget, we have more Premier League action coming up for you on EA TV. It's Spurs taking on Newcastle United. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Right, just hearing a goal has gone in at Anfield. Let's get the details from Alex.
It's a goal for West Ham. They're back level. It's 1-0 with 53 minutes played.
Many thanks as ever, Alex. Kulusevski. Casemiro trying to keep going. Fernand. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Mendy. Just a quick reminder, we have more action from the Premier League coming your way. It's Manchester United facing Arsenal. Decent this from United. Spot on with that tackle. No pressure whatsoever on the keeper. Well, Tottenham have possession again. Kimpembe. Bentancur. And Højbjerg with it. Dejan Kulusevski. Difficult to stop him. Magnificent challenge to win it back.
Power and accuracy, nothing the keeper can do about that.
Well, no wonder he's delighted. They're bossing the game now.
Well, that's too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Kulusevski. And we saw the situation developing. This is looking threatening. Well, the cross that time completely overcooked. So it's the Spurs. And a change for Spurs at this juncture. 20 minutes to go in this one. Mendy. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Excellent ball over the top. And everyone in the centre looking on as it sailed over them. And a Spurs throw-in forthcoming. Given it away. Easy save. There's 15 minutes remaining. And Spurs doing well to win it back. Find a teammate, throw in here.
Well, I don't always agree with fans leaving early, but it's no surprise today. Tottenham have been really poor and they've been outplayed as well.
Space on the opposite flank now. And defensive play to be applauded. Really closing him down. Mendy. And United have it back. So on the cusp of the final whistle, and the visitors very much in command, Stuart.
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team today.
Spurs to make a personnel switch now. It's the turn of Spurs now.
Vicario has it now. Mendy has it. Son. Bentancur. Mendy. Looking cross. Attending to his defensive chores. Nicely timed tackle. Can he find the right pass? And the cross not quite accurate enough. Throw in here for Spurs. Very bien. Corner given to Spurs. Deliver it accurately. That's an example of how to do it, dealing with a corner. The assistant referee has raised his flag, offside. Throw in coming up. Successful intervention, bring the ball back. And there it is, the full-time whistle, a victory for Manchester United.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.
No two ways about it. He really has brought his influence to bear on the proceedings.
Well, what a great display that was. He really did inspire them to victory today. That was a 10 out of 10 performance.
Yeah,